Man, it's race day on AMS2. CLK LM at the Nürburgring with no ABS. Stay tuned. What's going on, guys? Before we get this race started, thanks for tuning in. Still gonna try to promote this racing league that do with you guys. I'm still using my turn racing, but before we go ahead and get the race started, this time we did some GT1 racing at the Nürburgring, which, I mean, the fun part for me is about sim racing is like, there is no world where I'm able to do that. Like, they didn't even do it in real life, but it's a sim, so why not? With that being said, I am trying to work on getting a group together to go ahead and do some racing with us, be it GT1, Group C, Modern LMDH and GTE, or GT3. I prefer GT1. But we had a really good time with the LMDH cars. Anyway, not to ramble too much. If you're interested in racing with us, please let me know. Like I said, trying to get a time together, get everything going. But hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. I am in the CLK LM, which is it's a 5-liter V8, the C9 without the turbos in the CLK GTR. Racing against Josh, Matt, George, and we actually had a random join in. As you guys know, the F1 GTR long tail, man, that thing just has legs on it. You'll see Josh catch up to me a couple times. I do think the 911 GT1 is equally as competitive as the other two, but really, it's just open season. I would love to get a format figured out, a point system. So feel free to comment down below about a time that works for you. We are trying to keep it like a Sim Saturdays, earlier in the day type of thing, maybe 11, 12 o'clock Arizona time. But enjoy the race.